After rising for 18 days in a row, the price of diesel has surpassed petrol prices in India's national capital for the first time in history. It's a major development. Let's break down the numbers for you and the developments that led to the diesel prices reaching this unprecedented mark. While petrol prices today remained unchanged in Delhi at ₹79.76 a litre, diesel is costing ₹79.88 a litre. The two fuels have seen a hike of ₹10.49 per litre in the last 18 days. In January 2018, diesel retailed at ₹61.74 a litre in Delhi. In about a year and a half, the price has gone up by more than ₹18 per litre. In 2011, the difference was ₹30 per litre. Globally, diesel is priced slightly above petrol as diesel has a higher cost of production. But in India, through favorable taxation structures, diesel prices were kept artificially low for several years. The increase in Indian fuel prices is coming at a time when the international crude prices are softening, though they have regained some ground from March. The global benchmark Brent crude is trading at over $42 a barrel. In India, the current spike in auto fuel rates can be attributed to the excise duty hike of ₹10 per litre on petrol and 13 per litre on diesel last month. Also, several state governments have hiked VAT or cess on fuel. According to reports, oil marketing companies are planning to hike fuel rates for the next few days to make up for the losses suffered during the lockdown. Fuel retailing in India that is deregulated is dominated by state refiners, which together own about 90% of the retail fuel outlets in the country. While the use of petrol and diesel was almost negligible during the lockdown period, it seems to have recovered now as far as the consumption is concerned.